Most families with loved ones with special needs have two top priorities: keeping them safe from financial abuse and helping them maintain eligibility for government benefits. Including a special needs trust in their estate planning allows a family to ensure that the assets they leave behind for their loved one with special needs will be used for that person's benefit. Because the trustee of the Special Needs Trust is the only person who can approve a distribution, the ability for financial exploitation is minimized. In addition, the trustee bears the fiduciary responsibility for managing the assets, which increases the likelihood that the assets will be managed well. When it comes to government benefits, if the individual has as little as $2,000 in his or her name, the individual will not be eligible to receive Supplemental Security Income, also known as SSI, and Medicaid services. However, money in a special needs trust, regardless of the amount, is not included in the calculation when the government evaluates the individual's available resources. The trust could contain millions of dollars, and the individual would still be eligible to receive SSI and Medicaid. While creating special needs trusts requires spending money with an attorney, the value of the trust is significant. To learn more, call us today or visit our website.